patient does not have a heartbeat, so I'm going to start compressions at 100 beats per minute while Tracy gives breaths at 10 breaths per minute.
Then the heart is going to be Tuesday the 15th. Good. We'll see you at 3:30. There will be a wait, but we'll be seeing this afternoon.
Patient still doesn't have a heartbeat, so I'm going to switch out with Tracy. And then she's going to continue the 100 beats per minute, and then I will do the 10 breaths every 6 seconds.
You just kept going.
Oh, I did. Yes, I thought you were.